There was more than 1,000 floating huts, you know, before 2009-10. They had 4 schools under Sarva Shiksha Abhiyan. But in one drive where the government was trying to clean the lake and, you know, drive them out, so they burned down the school, they burned down the school books and uniforms, right? Now suddenly the kids of those 1,000 plus huts, you know, didn't have a place to study.
Pakan gumba yen makun gumba ki phibam de lai rakan da ai isa ne adagi ai gi nupa ne isa sing jine sangmai je thara ba matung da di ko ji isa je isi gi da adagi ai gi kha kanu bi mari mata da tham kan da lai tam han basi asi ba ma mukta da na ko ji ang wana lien gi ba.
There some people, activists, journalists, you know, and some from the government as well, supported to again start a small school. And they started this Loktak Elementary School, right, where children from the various floating huts were studying there.
Loktak yai da khundadun lai riba champu khangpo amsung langon sabi laikai gi ngami singgi angang singgi larik tamnana bagi hang liba Loktak Floating Elementary School asida
khara lek tamjabai ngamna bagi aduga angang apekpa mayam singasu tai school la chatri ngai da makhoi gi mai makho oina nabai da ma school se dal taw raga di khoi da kana pa phang ma yai hai ba du gi makhoi gi suggestion ma yam contribution ma yam du na ma si di da Loktak Floating Elementary School se khoi 2017 da ma si inaugural taw raga ni.
They even employed local teachers, you know, of their own who can take out some time from the, you know, schedule and then teach these students, right? So we put up this digital aid there, and I think the impact that it's going to have on the children is enormous, right? There is no electricity in those huts, and there is no way they're going to get electricity because these are basically floating huts on the Loktak, right? One, two houses may have, you know, small TVs, which are again powered by batteries and solar, but most of these kids don't have access to the kind of information that we have. They don't have access to internet, no videos, no audios, no proper TV as well,
right? Jig bank account hang bagi adhar gi nungdar gi mayam lakwa gamen ga no policy lakwa kal da copy chune yak ta dana signature si gi phim si yam maru ora kwa duna maru ora kal da mo khoji adan education gi asugum ba promet ta zuma khoi gi mamin matha I ba hina na ba mayek chat na bagi asum me process ma ko loina no si ki khoi elementary school si da loina chalai ja bai tare.
So with the support of our partner Selco Foundation, who provided us the technological know-how, plus the financial support of Tata Trust, this solar powered digital education program is basically a large TV, a 40-inch TV, which is run on solar. This TV can be used to show various contents, audio as well as video, to aid the teachers to provide interesting content to the kids.
Loktak ki akoi bada tariba khunja mayam sing assembly constitution mapan sing asigi mai gai degi selko bu amasung tata traspu nungaiba thagatpa phongdok sari.